this Sunday, planes were hijacked, deliberately crashed, killing 2,996 people and injuring more than 6,000. The angels cried and we cried too. We gather today to remember an event so horrific it was unimaginable until it happened.